don't like you, but I love you.
Hey, hey, hey.
It's Elle. I don't even think I just clicked this thing. Guys, look, you can see me. You can see me in my glasses, see? It's like infinity. Wow. Okay, I can't wear these. Don't really know what I came to talk about. Okay, I'm sick of seeing myself in my glasses. You guys like my granny sweater? Pretty sweet, huh? This is Kahlo, who you've seen many times. She's my baby. She's 2 years old. Say hi, Kahlo. Isn't she just a beautiful baby? Aren't you just beautiful, baby? And today, the part where the charger goes. Can't get a new phone for another year. So, guess I just gotta stick with what I got. Which is fine by me. Let's see. Anything else I can tell you? This probably isn't even recording. You want to know why? Because it never does. It never works. So I wanted to bring up the Wiggles. If you're a babysitter or a parent, you might be familiar with them. But it's four guys, about probably middle-aged men, or I don't know, like late 30s, early 40s, I think they are. And they have a series of DVDs out for kids where they sing nursery rhymes and fun kids stuff like that. And I always thought the whole concept of it was creepy, so I never watched it, or which was bad on my part, I guess, to make an opinion about something I have never seen, but it sounded like it was kind of a creepy thing going on there. But I've had to watch it lately with the one-year-old I nanny for. And at first, it's a little irritating, but once you get used to it, it's fine. It doesn't bother me at all. It's actually kind of fun because he gets excited to watch it. But it was interesting because I went online to Google them because, I don't know, when you watch them, you're curious to see, to look for photos of them or see footage of them acting normal, because the whole time they're catering to children and just being like, hee-hee, boo!
Hey, I got one, guys! How about you, Murray?
I can't. I am not as professionally silly as the Wiggles are. But, so I went online and this article came up about, these guys are from Australia. I believe that's where the show originated. But I guess mothers in America are posting comments on, like message boards or I don't know, anything that has to do with the Wiggles, and moms like want these guys. They have this Desperate Housewives thing going on for the Wiggles, and unfortunately in the article it said that three of the four are married with children, so too bad. And that was kind of strange. Moms going to take their kids to Wiggle shows because they want the Wiggles just as bad as the kids do. You see this? This here. We shall call him Pia. I don't really know what I'm doing. Is this a vlog? Or is this just a video of me talking? Whatever. Oh, I didn't even say anything. I got my hair cut, guys. Shorter. I don't know if you can tell. It was longer than this before. Yeah. Remember doing this when you were little? Pretty cool. Maybe nobody else did that. Maybe it was just me. Maybe I was a weirdo. Okay. So I'm going to show you me when I was little. Oh, look. Custom frames for your YouTube videos. By Al. Ding. There's me and my mama. Oh, it's hard to see. Oh, there you go. There's me and my mom when I was a baby. It's me and my dad. Oh, isn't that sweet? Our behinds. You ready for a nude photo? Bam! Probably shouldn't be showing nude baby pictures. Because there's probably a lot of creeps out there. I'm a creep. Yeah, just keep it on the down low, since nobody's supposed to know. I'm a creep, yeah, 'cause he doesn't know what I do, and no attention goes to show. Well, that was some fun show and tell.